Hello guys, back again with me, Sehat dan Kuat. Today, I will tell you about one new notice from GM here. It's about Quest, who is coming. So this one, let's check. In this banner, we get next event, a collaboration event, Blaze Blue with Destiny Child. Blaze Blue is likely game, I think. Okay, only banner, no information about that. But let's take a sneak peek about this event on Japanese version Destiny Child. Okay, this my Japanese Destiny Child account, and as you can see, this server. There is a Blaze Blue Central Fiction icon on here. Let's tap on it. So we get Blaze Blue Narrative Dungeon. Oh, another dungeon again after Astraya, maybe. Okay, the Narrative Dungeon is like this, guys. There is a 3 booster child. The first one is this one, and this Mage one, I think. Okay, that the boss child. Let's about the narrative mission every day. Collect some checks point. Okay. And about rewards. Oh, it's like this, guys. We can get one copy of new collaboration hero. Maybe on global is different than this Japanese, but we will see about that. On the treat rewards is her costume, and the 6th reward is make accessory gear. I think this one is good, only like that, guys. So for the event, and let's check the outside. Mission pass. There is a Blaze Blue mission pass limit. Okay guys, like this, guys. As you can see. And let's check about summon. Of course, on summon there is a summon here. This one. It's likely, and on Japanese have a free multi summon for this collapse event banner. Let's try it out. Like this. Okay guys, thanks for watching my video. Come support me. See you again in next video.